Fox fam, welcome to Fox's Den. I am Fem Fox, and today we're back for more Zelda Breath of the Wild. So it's been 2 weeks since we played. Yo! Hey, I've forgotten how to say your name. Is it Aidas? I'm sure it's Aidas. Hey! So where did we go? So yeah, last time we played this, I had some major connection issues, and hopefully they are fixed today. I've done my tests, they should all be working, and oh yes, I haven't played since the new DLC dropped. Ooh. The time has come. You are now ready to test the limits of your courage. At the place where you reunited with the Master Sword, the sacred Korok Forest. Well, I'm not going to do that. Go there and heed the great Deku Tree's words. Do so, and a glorious trial will be bestowed upon you. Cool. Master Trials! Yeah, no, I'm not going to do that. Have I got sound? I do. That's good. Oh, wait. Am I being interrupted? Yeah. Cool. Sorry, it was just checking in on me. Right, so, yes, last time I had some major connection issues, and so I stopped before we headed off to do a lot of side quests. Before I headed off to go and get a memory, which is, oh, Hero's Path mode, yeah. Which I believe was on... Did I mark it? I didn't mark it. That's terrible. Where is Scout's Hill? I know it's around here somewhere. God effing damn it. I know it wasn't that far away. I was going to head up to Scout's Hill and go and get a memory. We'll get to that in a second. Yeah, so we stopped and then I heard Cass and I was like, right, I'm gonna stay here because I want to find Cass first. So yeah, the plan for today is to go back to the map. Grab this last section of the map and then just go and find the last of the memories before heading to Hyrule. Because as you can see, it's very empty up here. I was a bit afraid. Yeah, I wouldn't do it either. Yeah, north of Lake Hylia. Lake Hylia. Ah, thank you. Yes, 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 yes. Aha, there we go. Yeah, there is a stump there. That's all right then. So, where am I? I'm here. So as the tower is quite close, I think we're going to grab the tower first, and then we'll go to Scout's Hill. But I want to fight Cass first, so let's do that. I don't know if I can... Oh, poo. I don't know if I can reach Ganon. I'm trying to find it directionally. It's not really working. I think it's this way. What was I saying? I was saying words, I know it was. Right, now I can't hear Cass at all, so it's back this way. Maybe he's over there. Wait, is my Sheikah sensor switched on? It is. That's alright then. Link's sword is comically big. Tired as fuck! Yo, Cactus! Thanks for dropping in even though you're super tired. Yeah, the sword is quite big. Like, look at that. Let's climb up here. Is there any eggs? Give me them eggs. Yeah. No! Oh. Link, you disappoint. I've forgotten all the buttons. Because it's been 2 weeks since I played. Playing Crash Bandicoot last week was a real mistake, actually. Because Final Fantasy XII is out on Tuesday. And I need to play that. As soon as possible. Right, where is he? Stall horses. I think I have to take pictures of those. Yeah. Thank you. That's another side western. Replace. I was going to ride it, but then remembered that it's going to be nothing in a couple of hours. Yeah, there we go. Boom! Dead. Where's Cass? Da-da-da-da-da. You got your copy ordered? Yay! Where the fuck is he? Oh. Did he get slightly louder then? I'm just gonna wander until I find him. Right, no, that's going away. So he's definitely down in this valley somewhere. Where are you? Crazy bird man. Nope, it's going away as well. Is he hiding? What the f- Rip horse, yep. Rip horse. Mate, where are you? What is... Oh, okay.
Yeah, hi! You found me! Bye-bye!
I just... Oh. Is it louder this way? I can't believe I can't find him. Like, it's louder around here. But he's like... There's a goat! Ah, he was on the floor all along! There we go. Hey, mate! A visitor so deep in the forest. Ah, we meet again. I trust you're keeping well. I know a song about this place. Would you like to hear the ancient verse passed down in this region? Yeah, dude, let's give it. Without further ado, where the forest dragon splays its jaws. Come on. A shrine sleeps with noble cause. I was expecting him to be trapped in the terrain. Yeah, me too. The forest dragon. I've never heard of a dragon in a forest around these parts. Though I suppose the forest from the song could be the Demel Forest north of here. There's definitely a secret lying in wait. It's just a matter of tracking it down. May the light illuminate your path. Okay. Give me my horse. Can you hear me? Yeah, she heard me. That's cool then. So in that case... Ah, it's gonna be like here, isn't it? Oh, very nice. Then I might not be able to use her. Yes, Cassie's music is the best. Come on, opponent, I ain't got all day. Good girl, come on. Just kill these birds. Ah, we missed. Right. So I'm probably going to end up doing some side questy stuff as well. Just because I can. Oh, you. Yeah, gotcha. No. Damn. Oh, yes. Good timing. Right. Ooh, smash these boxes. Yeah, give me them apples. Wizrobes! Evils! Well, that's gonna be Lizalfos, isn't it? Ba ba ba! Oh, missed. Yes! No! No! Oh, lucky. Got him. Yeah, lucky. I was very lucky. Oh, I don't want a knight's halberd. Go away. Right. Let's get out of this water. See what else is about. We want to head... Wrong one. Yes. Exactly in the direction that Link is pointing with his face. So we will do that. Go get this shrine that's meant to be up here. I love this environment I'm walking into. It's very tropical. So I completely skirted the tropical region. Like, I legit sort of flew into it once and then just completely went around. Which is crazy. Proves how big this game is. This is this. This is durian, yes. Yeah, nice. Could do with a couple of those. Might have to do some cooking. Do remind me to do that. If we do head to Hyrule Castle today. I see you. You're not fooling me, you little shit. Oh. He's like, ah, my eye. Right, that'll do. Change the sword. We got another ridiculously massive sword. Yep, there we go. Oh! Oh dear Christ! No, 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 no! That is not acceptable. He got me down to like a quarter of a heart. Shit. Food, please. Yeah, steam mushroom, I'll take that. Yeah, I need to do some real cooking. Oh, well, that was a waste because I can just use these. Let's use that one. Always forget to do cooking. Yeah, yeah, definitely. Me too. I think it's because there isn't any divine beasts in this area. Yeah, so there's no real reason to come here, is there? Oh! Just... would you please die? Thank you. No, I didn't quite get him. Oh! Oh! Oh, no, no. Where's he sneaking? You little shit. Oh, no. Nope. There we go. Let's get all this loot. All of the loot. Yeah, I'll take your shield. Fine, I won't take your shield then. All these comical swords. Yeah, I always take the big swords. I use them first to get them out of the way. Am I still going in the right direction? Roughly. Close enough. Am I going to miss it? Ooh. Ooh. Do I need any? Oh, no. That's a big leaf. Go away. Oh, is it worth the hassle? No, probably not. Let's skirt around that. All right, anything in there? Don't walk forward, what are you doing? Cool, let's keep going. Hopefully no one will spot us. No, Link! Thank you, Jesus. We're in the climbing gear and you do less climbing. Right, this should be where I'm going, yeah. This looks promising. This looks important. Ah, why are there Lizalfos here? Oh, now I'm in the water. I'm gonna die. Nope! Okay, let's change our equipment. Has that got more? Shock damage resistance, yeah. One. Oh, mean. Oh, no, 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 no. I need my claymore. Oh, dear Christ, this was a mistake. No, I need it. You mother. Oh, my God, give. Right. There's another bowman over there. So that's... Oh, nearly. Come on. Oh, you shit! Ah! Oh, you could at least let me take... Yeah, let me take them arrows. Thank you. Might use a few back. Oh my god, it eats up my health! Apologies if I'm not paying attention to any chatter that might be going on. I don't want to die. Exact same thing happened to me when I was here. Oh good! It's not just me. Oh, you... There. Oh! Got him. Right. Oh, and you. Oh, do you know what? I'm just gonna use bomb arrows, you bastards. Absolute bastards. One. Oh, not quite close. How about you? One. See, I keep mistaking how far away that actually is. Yeah, got him. Right, that should solve that problem. Fleet Lotus. Let's take all those. Thank you, thank you. Is it gonna be any semi-decent loot? Come on, is there anything up here? It'd be really handy. No, I don't want a bow. I wanted more arrows. This is no good. You suck. Oh, dang it. There is no shock arrows. You disappoint me. Never mind. We made it. I didn't die. Congrats me. What was that? Oh. To see him? He almost had me. Right in the eye. You bitch. And again. And... Oh! You ain't getting me. And now you got no weapon. Oh, now you do. Never mind. Got ya. Thank you. I'll take all that. And you. Fuck you, I'm gonna bomb you as well. Oh, that was close. Just burn him alive. Go on. Yeah, cook him. Stupid. You deserve it, lizard boy. Oh, there's a moblin up there. No. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. There we go. Sorted. Thank you. That's mine. Cook Lizelthos. Yum! Oh, and rupees. Fantastic. I have money. Spring of Courage. I have nothing to say to you. You have done well to find this spring. Of a ferocious scale, received from the Golden Spirit to the Spring of Courage. I, Goddess Hylia. Where is it, Hylia? Hylia. Yeah, Hylia will guide you. I thought I had that one. Of a ferocious scale. I think I have ferocious scale. Somewhere. Ah,
Yeah. Hold. Here you go. I offer it. I have it!
To the Spring of Courage. So, let's hold it.
Where do you want me to put it?
Just in the water? Yeah! There we go. What's gonna happen?
Oh, dope.
You didn't have ferocious scale. Ah, dang.
Your path has shown itself. Now go forth.
Shrine nearby? Yeah, I know. I know. No! It took my scale. I was hoping I could keep it. Right, so I have to go and get the other scales then, in that case, because I think I know where the other ones are. I know one of them's in Akala. Oh, I forgot to change Nightbot so it doesn't do the social feed stuff, because I don't want it to do that no more. It's what the thing at the top does every 15 minutes. Which is more than enough spam. Ugh. Just checking on my stuff so it's not broke. It's fine.
Cool.
Aha! Just give it to me. To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Shay Katha. Blah blah blah. Cool. Oh! Well, I know what I'm dumping. I do not need... Where'd it go? A, you. And B, you. Done. Twitch app is slow, says you're live now. Ah, dang. Never mind. It's fine. You have done well to arrive at the shrine. A hero rises to right the wrongs of Hyrule. Yeah, I think a lot of my stuff's being a little slow today. Because... Let's have a look at my bitrate. Oh, it's quite steady. That's not too bad.
Da-da-da-da-da-da! Bling!
Is your phone app. Okay. Yeah, sometimes it can be dumb like that. Sometimes I don't get a notification for most of my stuff that's gone live. Like my one for Cactus earlier didn't go off on time. Or at least not that I'm aware of. Right, well, that's one thing done for today. Does Hylia say anything after that?
You have conquered the shrines and claimed their spirit orbs. In exchange for...
Ah, she actually just does the job. I'm probably good for stamina now, actually. I do just fine. So I'm going to go for another heart.
Yes. It appears you still possess orbs.
Alright, I'll take one more stamina one in that case. Mostly go for hearts. Yeah, it's a good idea. I just like being able to comfortably climb things as well. Here we go. I'll be greedy. May you bring peace to Hyrule. Okay. Where are we going now? Ah, so. I need to get back to my trusty steed. Go get this tower. And then we'll head off to Scout's Hill. I'm real close to Scout's Hill. Oh, I'm right. Well, I can just teleport back there. So, let's go. Is Link left-handed escape? No, he's not. I find it really weird too, because I always thought he was. And then they just like, nah, in this one. It's like they originally had motion controls for it, and then they just took it all out in the last minute. Which is dumb. Because that was the only reason they made him right-handed in other stuff. On the Wii versions, is because of the whole waggle physics thing. It's probably going to take me a little while. Oh, I want that fish, though. Let's get this fish! Let's change our clothes so we can get this fish. where'd it go? There it is. Oh, come on, I was right there! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Oh, come on! Where'd it go? Where are you, sneaky fish? Never mind. Ignore it. You don't need it. Come back another day. It's fine. Don't go that way. There's a Zalfos in the water. Well, that was unique. Okay. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong one. Eh, climbing gear. Hey, Joester, thanks for stopping in. To be frank, there are multiple different links across all the games. It's unfair to assume they'd all be left-handed. That's true. No, don't rain. Oh my god, kill me. All right, jump, jump, jump. It's fine. All right, let's get back to Epona. And we can go and head for that tower. In fact, fuck it, just go straight to the tower. Ooh. No, Beetle, come back! Ah. So you want to climb, eh? Yeah. Come on. Da-da! These ruins are creepy. I like. I feel like it's gonna punk me any minute. Like something's gonna pop out and I'm not prepared for it. Like that. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was expecting. Yep, fixes almost entirely all that problem. Oh, do I need to? Oh, but it's gonna rain for like 12 hours. See? Come on, Link, you can do this. You have all the stamina in the world to get this done. Did I finish Life is Strange the other day? That episode, yeah. But I'm only doing one episode a week at the moment because I don't have time to do more than that currently. So yeah, I got to the end. I had to redo the Kate bit because I'm trying to play it like I originally played it and I messed it up big time. So I had to go back to do that. But aside from that, it went pretty well. Just please. Our boss's fury is ready. That's nicer, Bosa, but I'm busy. Oh, come on, Link! Just a little, please. No. Yes! Victory.